Most smart glasses promise the future, but rarely deliver. Meta's AR Gen 2 glasses, however, are different. They don't just sit on your face, they redefine how you interact with technology. With advanced sensors that track your eyes, hands, and even your heartbeat, these glasses push AI and robotics to a whole new level. But the real question is, are they the game changer we've been waiting for? Let's dive in.
This Orion AR glasses, Mark Zuckerberg's talking to them right now. He's saying they're not a headset. There are no wires. They're less than 100 grams.
Most smart glasses sound cooler than they actually are, but Meta's new AR Gen 2 glasses are a completely different ballgame. Let's take a look at what Mark Zuckerberg and the team at Meta have achieved, and why these glasses are a total game changer. Meta's AR Gen 2 glasses don't just sit on your face, they feel fundamentally different. They're equipped with sensors that track your eyes, hands, and even your heartbeat. The technology behind them is absolutely mind-blowing, but what's even more impressive is how researchers are using them to shape the future of AI and robotics. Wearing these glasses feels like stepping 5 years into the future. One of the most remarkable things about these glasses is that they're not AI in the traditional sense. Unlike ChatGPT or virtual assistants, they go beyond simple interactions. They're packed with advanced sensors and on-device AI processing that collects detailed information from your perspective, what you see, hear, and how you move. Inside, they feature cutting-edge technology like SLAM, simultaneous localization and mapping, eye tracking, and speech recognition, all processed directly on the glasses without needing an internet connection. Researchers use this data to develop AI models and train robots to interact with the world more naturally. Essentially, these glasses function as a portable AI research lab, giving scientists and developers the tools to experiment with new ideas, improve robotics, and build smarter AI systems.
With Project Aria, we reimagined a wearable device with a sensor suite that could perceive as you perceive, and in doing so, enables the development of a new generation of artificial intelligence that has a better understanding of who you are and makes possible new advancements in robotics. Project Aria, from the outset, was designed to begin a revolution around always-on, human-centric computing. We're excited to announce the next step in our journey, the second generation of Aria glasses.
With Gen 2 glasses, we are building AI capabilities with a deeper understanding of the wearer's context and the environment.
Aria Gen 2 is the perfect tool for researchers pushing the boundaries of AI and AR.
What you see here is the same as this.
We have upgraded the sensor suite with additional computer vision camera for enhanced location and embodied tracking. We have increased battery capacity by over 40% without a weight increase. The device features a contact microphone and spatial microphones. It can distinguish between your voice and those of bystanders. Aria Gen 2 determines your location, both indoors and outdoors. Advanced eye tracking camera tracks your gaze to understand what you're looking at, and tracks your hand to identify the object you're interacting with, all while monitoring your heart rate for a comprehensive understanding of your well-being.
To introduce the ability to process a lot of the signals on the device in real time.
As soon as you do that, you move away from the context of data collection and processing later.
Then we can start to interact with the user, not just research what might be possible, but actually experience it.
Help me pick up some red onions.
Taking you to red onions. Red onions are here.
Very important parts of Project Aria has been building partnerships with companies and academic research labs that have reached far beyond our own.
We stay committed to research processes that safeguard personal information. The journey with second-gen Aria glasses is just the beginning.
Imagine what the research community can achieve with a device that closes the gap between machine and human perception. Together, we can unlock an understanding of what it is to experience reality as we do.
One thing Meta, and honestly, any company providing services to disadvantaged communities, doesn't get enough credit for is how their technology can benefit people with disabilities. Take the AR Gen 2 glasses, for example. A company called Envision is leveraging this technology to make the glasses incredibly useful for individuals with blindness. We've seen early versions of this concept before, like Be My Eyes with ChatGPT, but this demonstration really highlights one of the most impactful use cases for AI. What stood out to me was how seamlessly the sensors and AI work together to help a blind woman navigate a store with a real sense of spatial awareness. This isn't the first time we've seen this kind of innovation. Another company called Lumen has done something similar, but it's a powerful reminder of AI's real-world value. While tools like ChatGPT are fascinating, this is where AI truly makes a difference for everyday people, creating real, meaningful impact.
You know, it's one of those things that you don't know what you got till it's gone. And that was kind of the case with my vision when I lost it at 31. The challenges that we face, you know, just simply with visual navigation, you lose a level of independence with that.
For a lot of people who are blind and have a low vision, independence almost always meant access to information. Aria enables us to combine technologies like artificial intelligence and spatial audio that make the visual world accessible for people who are blind or have a low vision. It was amazing to see how a lot of our feedback was incorporated in building a Gen 2 device and also by keeping accessibility as one of the focus points.
This is a truly collaborative effort between Envision, Lighthouse San Francisco, and Meta. We really want to go out and co-design with the community and try to learn from their experience. They actually want to try out these technologies. They're really excited. Sharon has been testing these features, giving us early feedbacks. GPS just doesn't work indoors. We need a different mapping and navigation technology.
Usually when you listen to sounds over headphones, they'll sound like they're inside your head. Spatial audio is a technology that lets you play sounds over headphones that seem like they're coming from a real location out in the world. And all you have to do is follow that sound.
You put the glasses on and you just talk to it like you talk to a friend.
Hey Meta, help me pick up some apples.
Certainly. Follow the sound to locate the apples in the store.
It'll start playing a beacon sound from the location within the store.
The glasses can actually map as they are being used.
We can allocate different points and label it with items that should be there in that space.
Apples are here.
You can ask any kind of a question.
What apples are here?
They have Granny Smith, Cosmic Crisp, and Honey Crisp apples.
I'll get Granny Smith apples. Help me pick up red onions.
Taking you to red onions. Red onions are here.
Is this a red onion?
Yes, this is a red onion in your hand.
Just to have the freedom to walk into a grocery store and navigate to what I wanted, it was efficient, it was fast, it was just amazing. That's all I need today. Take me to the checkout counter?
Sure, guiding you to the checkout.
This isn't ready to ship out the door this second. But what's exciting is for how many people this appears to be working really well.
Without these partners, we would have not been able to do what we did today.
Thank you, have a great day.
When we look at someone like Sharon, pick the groceries that she wants on her own, that emotion is incredible.
If you're a fan of Meta, you'll probably be interested in their latest glasses update. They've recently upgraded the Ray-Ban smart glasses, and I actually own a pair myself. They're incredibly useful, so it's worth checking out how Meta has integrated AI into them. The reason I bring this up is that these glasses are something you can actually buy right now. The AR Gen 2 glasses aren't available to consumers just yet, but the Ray-Ban ones are.
Hey Meta, play some music.
Hey Meta, look and translate this.
Just checking on you. Just hurry back when you can.
Oh, look who is here.
Hey Meta, take a video.
Hey Meta, tell me a good day.
Let me know what you guys think about AI integration in smart glasses. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one.